Hello everybody, in this video I wanted to show you how to sign up with Sendinblue. By the way, my name is Airidas Kirstukas, and if you get any benefit from this video, please don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. So let's begin.
The first step is of course to sign up with the Sendinblue, and that's it. Very quick process. It takes about 5 minutes. You go to the page. After that, you go on the right side and press on the sign up free. First, you need to fill up some form, company address. So I just gonna write my name, email address, and create a password. Press get started, or alternatively, you can sign up with a Google. I press get started, press update, and then check your emails. I'm going to my emails and you can see new email from the Sendinblue, complete your registration, and you need to confirm my email address. Press on that button and then you transfer to different form to finish your personal information. And then you entering your company information, like website if you have, and address. Select a business activity. You can select e-commerce, software, marketing, offline, professional service, non-government organization, or others. I'm gonna press others. Company size. You select how many employees you have, how many contacts do you have now, and I'm gonna leave it this one to zero. Press agree with the terms and conditions, and I want to receive Sendinblue newsletters to receive products updates and marketing tips. I press yes and complete my profile. And we're not allowing to, as website is must. So I'm gonna enter my website. Complete profile. Your Sendinblue activation code 138970. And now we're offering different plans from free to the enterprise. Most popular is this one, but for the beginner, we can start with the free one. So you just go and press continue with the free plan. You still have unlimited contacts, email campaigns, but it's limited only to 300 emails per day. So if you have more than 300 contacts, probably you're gonna need to have Lite or other plan. And after that, you end up in a dashboard.
I would love to hear what you think about the content. Just drop the comment below. If you get any benefit, please like and subscribe to the channel. Thank you and bye-bye. To the next time.